How's it going, guys? We got another episode of Dirty Cops doing dirty things. Actually, illegal things. Let's go. Now, real short, I'm going to display the information, but basically, it's a deputy who was dating his ex-girlfriend. And basically, to get her back, he planted drugs on her recent boyfriend so he can arrest him.